Well, police have arrested a suspect overnight after a Metra conductor was robbed at gunpoint yesterday afternoon. Charges are now pending against the man who was arrested in Calumet City. Less than 24 hours ago, the suspect had stolen cash from the conductor at the Van Buren Street station. Metra says they received some help from the public to identify the man and take him into custody.